हेलो गाइज, वेलकम टू सिविल इंजीनियरिंग यूट्यूब चैनल। गाइज, मैनी स्टूडेंट वर आस्किंग मी अबाउट दैट सर टेल मी दैट वेयर टू यूज दिस फार्मूला एंड वेयर टू यूज दिस फार्मूला। ओके, सो दे आर इन कन्फ्यूजन दैट सोम वेयर दिस फार्मूला हैज यूज टू कैलकुलेट द वेट ऑफ स्टीलर एंड सोम वेयर दिस फार्मूला हैज यूज टू कैलकुलेट द वेट ऑफ स्टीलर। सो व्हिच फार्मूला इज बेटर टू यूज टू कैलकुलेट द वेट ऑफ स्टील रॉड? Okay, guys, if you are a civil engineer and if you are a site worker, then this video will be very important for you for estimation and evaluation of the building or any structure. Okay, so guys, here both the formula are correct. Okay, this d square by 162.25 into L and d square by 533 into L, both the formula are correct. Okay, let us see where to use this formula and where to use this formula. Okay, so here you can see in number one, if the length of steel rod is in meter and the diameter is in millimeter, then we have to use this formula. Guys, keep in mind that length should be in meter and diameter should be in what? Millimeter. Okay, here you can see in this picture, this is the length and this one is from here to here, this is the diameter. Okay, so let us take an example here. The length is 20 meter, it is already given in meter, and diameter is in mm, okay, 16 mm. okay, if the length is in centimeter, then we have to convert it into meter. Okay, so guys, 1 meter is equals to what? 100 centimeter. Okay, so if the length is in centimeter, then we have to convert it into meter, but here the length is already in meter, so we can take here 20 meter directly. Okay, and diameter is what? 16 mm. Now the weight of steel rod is equals to what? D square by 162.25 into L, we will get what? D is 16. Okay, D is 16 mm, so directly put this value 16 square and divided by 162.25, which is constant value, and this 20 is the length of the steel rod, okay, which is given in meter. Okay, now putting all the value, we will get how much? 31.5 kg. okay, and its unit will be always in kg. So guys, in this way we can use this formula to calculate the weight of steel rod if the length is given in meter and diameter is given in millimeter. Now let us see the another formula, that is weight of steel rod is equals to D square by 533 into L. Okay, and now this formula can be used when the steel rod is in feet, its length is in feet and diameter is in millimeter. So let us take an example here. Length is given as 65.62 feet. okay, the length of steel rod is in feet and which is 65.62 feet, and diameter is equals to 16 mm. okay, now put the all value here. Okay, in this formula we will get what? 16 square, which is the diameter of the steel rod, and 533, which is the constant value, and 65.62 as a length of the steel rod, which is in feet. Guys, here I have changed the 20 meter into feet. Okay, 20 meter into feet, which give us what? 65.62 feet. okay, so that it will give us the equal value in weight of the steel rod, and we can confirm that both the formula is, this formula and this formula is correct. Okay, so calculating this value, we will get how much? 31.5 kg, and previously we have also calculated here the 31.5 kg when the steel rod is in meter and mm, and also here we have calculated 31.5 kg when the steel rod is in feet. And in this way we can say that both the formula are correct, which is d square by 162.25 into L and d square by 533 into L, and this formula can be used when the steel rod is in meter, and this formula can be used when the steel rod is in feet. Okay, so guys, in this way we can use this formula and this formula both. This much for today. Please like this video and subscribe my channel for new update about civil engineering. Thank you.